We have another workout for you guys. It's the 10 by 10 by 10 by 10 workout. It's going to be a chest and abs workout, right? So it's going to be 10 chest exercises, 10 ab exercises, 10 reps of each exercise, 10 sets of that, another 10 minutes.
All in 10 minutes.
So that's the 10 by 10
no
by 10
excuses.
By 10.
You got 10 minutes.
Okay. And today we have a very special guest. We have Dad.
It's Father's Day.
We're right here with the Three Triples Fitness crew. Getting in today. And
he's gonna try and keep up.
Yeah.
Let's get it. He will keep
Let's
up.
Get it. So we're gonna get it in today.
So this is a pretty intense and difficult workout. The goal is to do everything in a row, like no rest, no breaks, the whole 10 minutes straight. So if it gets hard and you need to take a break, you can to make it easier. Don't do all the repetitions, but try and stay with the video. An easier variation of all push-ups is to do them on your knees. A little bit easier when you do ab exercises, put your hands under your butt to adjust the difficulty. All you have to do is add or subtract reps. And so you guys should be good for that. For some people, this is gonna be a really intense workout. For some people, it's gonna be a good addition or supplement to a workout. You'll see.
Let's get it in. All right, so we're about to get into it. This is the 10 by 10 by 10 by 10. We're gonna start off with the push-up reps. The first exercise is gonna be a regular push-up. And it's gonna be 10 reps per exercise, switching back and forth between chest exercises and ab exercises, each exercise for 10 reps. That's it. All right, so we're gonna start with 10 push-ups. Let's go.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm gonna do a 10-second plank.
10-second plank.
Let's go.
Make sure you squeeze your abs. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, next, 10 clap push-ups. Ready? Go.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10.
And next, we're gonna do 10 pulse-ups. Legs in the air, push them up.
Kill it, guys.
Sit.
1, 2, 3.
Non-stop.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And we got 10 wide push-ups. Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Next we have 10 leg raises. Lay on your back, legs raise into a 90 degree angle and come back down. 6 reps to 90, let's go.
1, 2, good form on everything. 3, all 10 reps. 4, 5.
How you doing, Dad?
Great. 6, 7, 8. Leg straight. 9, 10.
All right, next, we got pseudo push-ups. So your hands gonna be turned out like this. And a little bit behind your shoulders, closer to your waist. And you're gonna try and keep your body forward the whole time. 10 push-ups, let's go. It's getting fun now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Looking good, Dad.
8, 9, 10. Next we have oblique V-ups. You want that cut right here. This is how you get it. So on the right side, let's go.
1, 2, 3.
All the way up.
4, 5.
Make contact with your leg if you can. 6, 7, 8.
Squeeze your abs.
9, 10. All right, next, we got 10 stagger push-ups. Right in front, left hand back. Let's go.
Keep up, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10. Gotta make sure that B is even on the side. Let's go. Get it. Oblique B up. 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's get it dead. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That's supposed to be easy. Other side, stagger push-ups. That's in front, 10. Let's go. 1, 2. You up the intensity. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. Next we got flutter kicks. So hold a 6 inches pole position and kick your legs. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, now we got archer push-ups. So they're gonna be side-to-side push-ups, 5 on each side. If you can't go all the way down, go as far as you can. Let's go, 10 push-ups. Left side.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Chest touch the ground.
7, 8, 9, 10.
Next we got Russian twists. That's 10 Russian twists. Feet up. Every other side is 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we got 10 diamond push-ups. Make your hands like a diamond. And it's gonna be a focus in your inner chest. 10 reps. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next we got CBR sit-ups. Keep it going, guys. Gonna be like, legs up like this, hands together like CBR. Push through your legs is 1. And don't swing your arm, you're gonna push through. Let's go. 1, I'm feeling dead. 2, great. 3, that's killing.
Bring it.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, now we got Hindu push-ups. Next exercise, let's go. Hindu push-ups, you're gonna come down, up, and back to where you started. Let's go, a ton of them. Ready? Let's go. 1, straight back. 2, keep it tight. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Do it around your shoulders.
7, 8, 9, 10. Next we got cross leg sit up. To make it easier, hold your legs out straight, harder, cross your legs. You're going up is 1, then go the other side. Let's go. 1, straight up and then cross. 2, 3, if it hurts, it's working. 4, 5, 6.
We sweat it too.
7, 8, 9.
Count the last one.
10. All right, last set. 10th exercise. Close push-ups. So bring them in more than your shoulders. And let's go. 10 push-ups.
1, 2, 3.
Here we go. Last set.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ooh. 10. All right. Let's finish it. 10 seconds in a V-sit.
And be strong. Let's go.
Just like this.
Too easy for you guys.
We're going to hold 10 seconds. And up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! There it is.
10 by 10. That's an upper body workout. Less than 10 minutes a day. Whenever you need to do it, less than 10 minutes. I know you got 10 minutes. Let's get it in, okay?
It's only a quarter the length of your favorite Netflix show.
That killed it today. You see, we sweating right now. This is not easy.
We did this whole thing with you guys.
Just good workout.
Good work, team.
That was a good job. All right. That's a 10 by 10.
So we're going to go ahead and stretch because that was a tough workout. So we're going to charge up the abs. We're going to stretch the chest and the shoulders. So first, we're going to do a cobra stretch. And put your legs back, knees on the ground. We're just going to stretch all the way up. Look up. Breathe into it and really feel it in your abs. It's gonna hold that. You really stretch your abs and hold it and feel yourself getting a little bit longer and relax. Now we're gonna loosen up the chest a little bit, shoulders. So a really good shoulder and chest stretch. You can just put your arms behind your back, straighten them out, and pull them down past your butt, past your waist. Just angle your chest up. And really just pull your arms back and feel your shoulders stretching back on your chest. Breathe. That's the 10 by 10.
That's it.
So that was a 10 by 10. If you guys want that 2 by 3, go ahead and hit the 10 by 10 with us. And yeah.
That's all it takes is 10 minutes.
Dad, get in with us today. Special Father's Day edition.
You killed it.
There it is.
All right, you have to get those reps.
Get those gains right now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You got it.
That's that 2 by 3 right there.
Go get yours.